body come for
your money, oh.
Yeah. That's right. Ooh. Hello world. I bring to you the old with the crown.
Y'all look alike and stuff like that, but I love Patrick, man. Like, he's probably very creative.
He's real straightforward, you know. If he has to say something to somebody, he'll say it, you know. He'll let you know, no matter, like, how you would take it, you know. His moves, he'll still say it. It's the thing that I like about him, but I don't like about him. He thinks he's grown. He thinks he's, like, really old, you know. He's, like, younger. He's like, yeah, I'm beat you up. You know, it's funny because he's serious. He'll, like, have your back, you know, if, like, somebody starting something with you, you know. He can be the first one to jump up, you know, with you, like, what? That's with my brother, that mess with me, too.
He's, like, really energetic of the move. He's always, like, making jokes and cracking up somebody. He looks out for me the most, probably, because it's, like, an older, younger brother thing, so. He's, like, he'll, like, Jordan and Patrick will do something, and Carter will do something with him, but he's, like, we and Justin always do stuff with him.
Tries to be funny all the time, trying to make everybody laugh. We know it gets really annoying sometimes. A lot of times, he's always walking around with headphones, you know, listening to music, looking at everybody, you know.
Leave me alone.
He's real shy, though. He's, like, shy to, like, he come around girls and stuff. I think Carter's the shyest out of all of us.
He tried to say something, it never really come out how he wanted to say it. You know, he's always making everybody laugh, you know. He's not really trying to, but it's hilarious. I think that's funny.
Like, mostly like me, he's like way back and just like chill and relax.
Man, he can't hear friends and stuff like that. You know, he's gonna be on the phone.
He's like, yeah.
He's like, you know, trying to get his little Barry White voice and stuff on. I'm like, man, it's just like, you need to stop that.
You know, you really don't know him until like, you hang out with him because, you know, he tries to be all cool and suave, but then, you know, when you're really around him, he's really goofy and pranks and all that stuff.
We're all funny, but we know when to like stop, he'll just keep going. He's always in that mood, like funny.
He always has to do what's right, you know. He's always a good boy. And he stays out of trouble in the barn. He just like gets along with people's nerves a lot just because he's so young, you know. Always messing with us.
But they'll like play around all day, like they'll never learn the steps. So usually me and Dustin always have like try to like pull them together or not. My mom will come in and miss the rap, you know, get that belt off, you know. Still get spankings. Not me though, I know.
He's the baby, you know, like he's the mama's boy. He's always got everybody's back. Like he's the main one trying to give you a hug all the time. Even though it's really annoying, you know.